everybody. Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels here. First of all, I want to thank everybody for making NXT Heatwave a huge success. However, it was not without its setbacks. Unfortunately, Zoey Stark sustained an injury during her NXT Women's Championship match. It has also come to my attention that Nikkita Lyons is medically unavailable. Therefore, after conferring with Adam Pearce, he and I have decided to replace those two ladies with the former NXT Tag Team Champions, Gigi Dolin and Jacy, Jayne of Toxic Attraction. Ladies, good luck in tonight's WWE Women's Tag Team Tournament.